good for one thing, and that's making people dead, baby. And you know that. What's going on, everyone? Just want to welcome you back to the Keith Douglas video diary. First of all, I want to say I hope everyone had a wonderful Thanksgiving. I had a great time this past Thanksgiving. Got a chance to go back to Grand Louisiana. Got to see all my family, cousins, and everyone. So it was great. I had a wonderful time. Had a lot to be thankful for. This past week, past couple of weeks, actually been very busy for me. Had the fashion show for the 97.9 The Beat Ebony Eye Candy. So I want to thank everyone who voted for me for there. Came in second place. That's right. Came in second place. Not enough votes, but it was fun. It was a fun experience. Pictures will be up soon of the fashion show. Next, got casted for another play called A Christmas Carol, which is going to the Black Academy of Arts and Letters December 19th to 20th. So we started rehearsals for that this coming Monday, December 1st. So I'm really excited about that. Also, still got the play going on, Spirit of Forgiveness, December 13th down in Fairfield. So I got Something's Gotta Give. It's been moved. It was originally December 5th, but it's been moved now to January 2009. So the date is coming, so be on the lookout for that. The reason that it was moved is because it's moved to the Black Academy of Arts and Letters. So I'm really excited about that. Very excited about that. So also just got the call from Svelte Entertainment Group. I was casted in a movie called What If? A lead role, the lead character of Ken. So I'm really excited about that. Production goes into shooting on spring 2009. Also got Van Zandt Shakedown, which is also a very hot movie as well that's coming up with Drew Waters and a few other people that I can't tell you just yet. But when you see it and you check it out, it's going to be a really good movie. So now I'm going to take you all to the introduction of Kool. All right. Tonight's introduction of Kool is giving thanks. Okay. I mean, it's pretty simple. We just celebrated Thanksgiving this past Thursday, so we were all with our families and we were eating, you know, eating dressing, turkey, ham, you know, macaroni and cheese and all that stuff. Made me kind of hungry. But we shouldn't just have one day where we're giving thanks. We should give thanks each and every day for the people that are in our lives, the things that we have, or even the things that we don't have. But we need to be thankful for just everything, because in the blinking of an eye, all that you have can be taken away. So be thankful and be grateful for what you have. And especially be thankful for the people that are in your life that are a positive influence in your life, all right? And do what you can to keep those people around. So that's it for tonight. I hope y'all have a wonderful, wonderful Thanksgiving. And I'll see you all later, all right? Got any music or ideas or comments that you would like for me to post on the video diary, just leave me a message at kdvideoseries@yahoo.com or you can go to the MySpace, myspace.com/KeithDouglasVideoSeries. Again, that's KD Video Series at yahoo.com. Peace.